70%. New land would open up in Canada as the weather warms, but the soils are too poor to make up the loss. The optimistic view is that Ukraine, once the breadbasket of Soviet Union, will survive. The land that opens up in Siberia is even better than that in Canada. But there is a darker forecast that holds that the ice concentrations under the frozen Siberian tundra would make the land useless for farming if it defrosted.
Yeah.